Hi, this is Imtiaz Ali. I'm the director of Jab We Met. I'm talking about one scene from Jab We Met, and this happens to be the hotel decent scene. Ishq hai, baithe bithaye, jannat dikhaye, haan, oh Rama. At the advent, let me say that finding the name Hotel Decent came not... Decent was not my first choice. I was thinking of more low-class type titles. And a little Mughal-e-Azam flavor, like they try to create some sort of a splendor in a small place, in a shady hotel. But then the thought struck me that the people who have shady hotels would try to tell to the others that it's not so shady, so therefore it is decent. Actually, we ended up shooting this scene in Manali, of all places. Because Jab We Met had such a brisk schedule that we didn't know how to fill the next day. So this was a night that we had to, I think, utilize. So we decided to do the Hotel Decent interior scenes in Manali. The exterior scene of Hotel Decent, the board is also in Manali. Some other part of it, I think, is in Lonavala. So it's all over the place, really.
Chali, please.
So the moment the scene begins, we see that Aditya, who has seen a little bit more of the world or is aware of certain things, comes to the hotel, outside the hotel, and he's looking inside and he's a little suspicious about it. But Geeth Dhillon, being herself, has no idea or hesitation to enter it. And then we come and we see this man who's standing behind the reception of Hotel Decent. I must say that this man did not come into the movie Jab We Met as an actor. This is Teddy Maurya. He is actually the art director of the film, the production designer of the film. And we were trying to get actors to come down from Bombay and shoot with us for this scene. And I had told a few actors, including Teddy's brother Vijay Maurya, to do this part. But somehow it so happened that no actor could make it. We were also traveling. We didn't know where we'd be doing this scene. So ultimately, Teddy had made the reception, but realized that Vijay will not be able to come there. He was standing behind the reception looking so at home that I said, why don't you do it? And Teddy, of course, has also acted, but he was not thinking of it. So I briefed him and he just dressed himself up and we did this scene.
Credit card accept karte ho?
No credit, only cash.
Credit card. टैरिफ क्या है?
हाँ?
एक दिन का रूम का कितना पैसा लेते हो?
आपको रूम घंटे के हिसाब से चाहिए?
जितना पूछ रहा हूँ उतना ही जवाब दो समझे? एक दिन का रूम का कितना?
दिन भर के लिए क्यों चाहिए? हमें कौन सा दिन भर रहना है?
सुनो मैं बात कर रहा हूँ।
हाँ बहुत कमाल बात कर रहे हो।
Okay, so the point is, oftentimes in these kind of hotels, like the decent hotels, people come in with girls of all reputes and use the room, okay? And Geeth had no idea about the existence of such things. Aditya did. So he knows only too well what he means, and that implies she, that is Geeth, is a woman of ill repute. You know, he's picked her up and he's going to pay her money or something. She has no idea. And then Aditya tells Geeth to lay off and let him talk to the receptionist. But Geeth, being Geeth, felt that he's not doing a good job and she should do the job. So she pours forth and starts to talk to him to say that we have limited money. Why should we spend? We just need it for a few hours. And she turns and she takes over this whole transaction between with the receptionist.
हम रूम घंटे के हिसाब से लेंगे।
गीत, you're not understanding what is.
Be practical यार, इसमें शर्माने की क्या बात है? हमें कुछ ही घंटों का काम है।
And she, the receptionist thinks that, yeah, what is a prostitute is telling her client don't be shy. And Aditya knows what is going on in that guy's head, and he wants to actually protect Geeth from being taken as a call girl, but she goes ahead and incriminates herself.
हम रूम पर आर पे लेंगे।
कितने घंटे के लिए चाहिए?
दो घंटे काफी होंगे? अच्छा चलो सेफ साइड 3 घंटे, 3 घंटे तो मोर देन इनफ है। हाँ
तीन घंटे।
सो दैट इज द फर्स्ट चैप्टर एंडिंग। देन वी रियलाइज दैट दिस रिसेप्शनिस्ट बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ द ट्रेड इज इंटरेस्टेड टू नो वेयर ही गॉट हर एंड देयर इज दैट सेकंड पार्ट। लेट्स वॉच दैट।
कहाँ मिली?
ट्रेन में।
ट्रेन में? ट्रेन में भी? आइडिया अच्छा है।
The receptionist is very intrigued. He's not heard that in trains they have started his business that he loves so much and is a part of has spread into trains now. It's like a business development.
Item कैसा है?
एकदम कड़क, beauty.
Thanks. तीन घंटे.
That was the hotel descent scene from Jab We Met, a scene that a lot of people have enjoyed. I enjoyed it while watching it. I had not seen it in many years. When a movie is releasing, you are actually trying to think of it in a more movie making way. You're trying to think of it in a way that is it good? Are people liking it, etc., etc. You don't really enjoy it at that point. I felt that I was enjoying it now much more than I ever have. If you like this video, please subscribe to Film Companion.